when he arrived, he was a preview. So his mother has already died, and he's already gone. I'm only here to represent his mom and to represent him. And Tim, I don't blame you for the crime you committed. I'm not angry at you for being part of hurting my son and their brothers. I'm angry at the devil. I blame the devil, who misguiding you and misleading you to do such a horrible crime. No, I don't blame you. I'm not angry at you at all. I want you to know that. That's who I am as a principal for 3 decades. And after that, I'm going to walk away smiling. As a father, I feel sorry for your parents. There is your will. There is you, and they want you to be successful. Your success is their success. Your happiness is your happiness, their happiness. Now they have to cry because of your crime that commits. Have you asked me about forgiveness? Forgiveness is the greatest gift